Hey folks, I'm Sir Vainglory, here with part 53 of my Britannia campaign in Total War Warhammer. So we're on the march again, this time against the Wood Elves. We've almost obliterated the vampire counts. They still hold Averheim, but they don't have an army. So the Wood Elves are the main threat to us at the moment. We did have some Varg activity up here, but we beat off one of their armies in the last time. So we're at the start of the turn. Let's continue the movement.
King Lewin.
So Lewin probably just come up and take Grenstadt.
The lady calls.
And Fae Enchantress will come in to join you.
Through forest and glade.
And we have down here
Guardian
Bohemond the Saviour. And I think I'm going to send him up to start taking some of the settlements up here. There's no real hurry. But then saying that, I could get him up into Waldenhof.
Very well, I go. Honor before glory.
We can continue to replenish. Up here we have this army. And we're just
very well, if you insist.
Filling this up with peasant mob. We're going to take the peasants and start settling these areas.
My strength and wisdom are yours.
You lost a unit last time. One of the knights errant. Okay, well you can't recruit anything there for now. So just stay as is. Let's check. See what we can build. Wasteland, nothing. Western Sylvania. Yep, put it up to a town. Schwarzhafen, the windmill. Eastern Sylvania, we can't do anything. Stirland. Oh, we're Icelanders. I didn't realise that. We're going to have to deal with them. The Moot, we can get up to level 3. So, what is this army like? Okay, a lot of Razorgor herds. Okay. Might bring these two armies down there. We'll see. But for the moment, quick look at diplomacy. Make sure that we've got everyone targeting somebody. Yep. The dwarves, who are you in the war with? You're in against the Wood Elves as well. How about clear that and instead go for them. Okay, and let's move on to the next turn. Okay, so they've reinforced Grenstadt.
think not.
I think you not also.
Very well.
Okay, so we're not getting in this turn.
Going forth.
Champion of the lady. Your plan is a good one. I ride.
Okay. So, can you
my
get to Essen?
And wisdom are yours. Agreed.
I can. Do I risk it? I don't think there's anything up there.
Strike them down.
So we will colonize.
If the lady wills it.
I'm going to not bother sending both armies.
Blessings of the lady be upon you.
These guys are going to start marching for Bechafen. It looks clear up round about here.
My reputation precedes me.
So we'll get you guys moving.
Yes.
Yeah, no great rush.
Faith is my armor.
And again, check out the buildings. Eastern Sylvania, we can't do anything. Paravon. Upgrade that, but it's a bit out of the way for barracks. Castle Artois, not too bad. But that would use up all our cash. Carcassonne, nothing really to build. Bordeaux is out the way. Take that. Now control here is plus 11, so we can go back. Levy tithes. Let's just check everyone else. Needs to stay as is for now. That's changing. Stirland need to stay as is. And Templehof needs to stay as is as well. So we'll move on again. He's got scaling. So we could actually send a few armies. So that means,
do you know who I am?
You need to refocus. Through this way. Came prepared. We do need to repopulate, but not with that army. Speaking of which, let's do this just now.
Protector of the realm. For now, yes. Slay them! Fine.
And here... control... is fine just now, but... to the cattle pastures and go for the growth there.
Do you know who I am?
You can stay there and recuperate. Over here, they've pulled out of Grenstadt, and I'm not going to be able to catch them.
I am the Fae.
So we just go for the citadel.
I am called forth.
For glory!
And we just ought to resolve this.
You see prophecy?
Actually, did I want to do that? Well, I've done it anyway. That means I need to take Averheim. Let's take the Pox Shelter.
I protect Britannia.
And the Enchantress. Let's get you on the move. To there.
Traveling the land. I will come to your aid.
King Lord.
We've got skill point here. I can't remember what I was doing with Loon. Lightning Strike.
Blessings of the Lady be upon you.
So we need to get you up to the wasteland as quickly as we can. Still get plenty of space. I could actually... I could build another army. And I might just do that. So who do we have? Missile resistance. Speed. Now this might be a time for Magnanimous. This is just going to be a patrol army.
Devotee of the Lady. Certainly.
Just have four of them. That'll do for now. Okay, we'll keep the rest of the money for the moment. Actually, let's check Talabine. Okay, we'll move on now. Of course. Yep, corruption's too high, so venerate the lady. And what else was it? Yeah, Alicent Aquitaine has a skill point. May as well max this out. Just thought I should have changed the war target. Oh, where did you spring from? Here they come. Vampire counts are gone. Good, they didn't occupy it.
Who calls me hence? I will grant you this boon.
So let's get Faint Chantress in there.
You have the favour of the Fae.
That gives us a whole province. Federate the Lady. Although, corruption's not that bad. Let's take the construction bonuses. These armies together for now. Over here, we could head up towards Kislev. Zavastra, yep, it's our smoking ruin as well. So you move out to yes. There and encamp.
Very well, if you insist.
You need to wait a bit.
Wisdom are yours.
But then having said that, if we're not really a threat here, you can make your way up here.
Blessings of the Lady.
And you in camp as well. What can we do in Bicaffin? Take that. This army.
Protector of the Realm.
I'm trying to get you back to Marienburg. Doesn't really make much of a difference. But it'll be safer on the Reich.
I've seen your heart.
Let's move you back to here.
My lady calls.
And in
the
camp.
Lady wills it.
And we'll try this again. Four of them, two of them, two of them. I So is that everyone, looks like?
Paladin of Brightonia.
I've forgotten about you. How long have you been stood there? Let's send you across and embed in that army. Now, the vampire counts were destroyed, so Karakhern needs a new war target. Go after the Jagged Horn tribe. Would you like to join the war?
Your ancestors.
Against the Wood Elves? Nope. Okay then, just go after the Jagged Horn tribe then. That'll be fine. I could increase that. Do that and that. Still got a bit of money left. Eshin or Volinov? Doesn't really matter. Okay, let's move on again. Back again. I suppose it stops from attacking Marienburg or something like that. I might make that my tactic then. Just keep that lord continually recruiting troops. And if they keep attacking her to prevent that, it keeps other areas safe. You're up to level 2. Control here is absolutely fantastic at the moment. So we'll go for that. No. Let's go for growth. I think we need to try and come up and deal with Orion.
Who wishes the grail?
Can't move too quickly. Let's go to there and encamp. Rebuild the strength.
On to victory.
What? Oh, stupido. Okay, stay where you are. We'll leave that army to
your coming was foretold.
To move towards Marienburg. I suppose I could put her in Marienburg.
I know the way. We have met before.
Well, hopefully these guys will go at it. So let's recruit.
Forthwith.
Albrecht. Yep, you move.
Noble son of Bretonia.
You're heading in there. Do not have anybody yet. Nope. I've moved these guys already, haven't I?
My reputation precedes me.
Actually. Yes.
If needs must.
You're heading towards Jakova.
Onward. I never fail. Noble.
You can stay encamped just for now, and that'll do us. So I'm going to put a break in here. Thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this. Please leave me a comment and rate the video, and I hope to see you again in the next part. Cheers.